I'm dying. Help me. I'm sick. But that won't stop me from playing my Hello, welcome back to Shim Horizon. I sound cloggier as ever, even though that doesn't really make much of a difference because I sound cloggy anyways. But yeah. So enjoy my nose snotting all over you guys on the screen and on your gamepads or your phones or whatnot. Yeah, you're gonna hear a lot of hang as well. Just can't fucking breathe. I don't even know where I last left off in this game. It's been so long. So tiring. I miss my nose and be able to breathe through it. Didn't miss loading screens of this game though. We are here in Meridian. I actually got that right. I did manage to buy that golden teleportation device thingy. So yeah, that's a good thing. Need that. Is this pouch upgrade available? But I haven't got any. I did not travel that far, but I kinda have to anyways. Alright, we're doing that. Yep, we're doing this. Right, pretty much we found Aaron in an ancient area of the ancient humanoids. What the fuck? So, yeah, we fought a sawtooth, nothing too special. We fought his little clan. Apparently, wasn't his clan to kill his sister. No, it was his clan to kill his sister. For no reason whatsoever. So now we're trying to find out why. P.S. Aaron likes to drink. Palace of the Sun. Speaking of the sun, the new DLC for Dark Souls 3 is coming, which is the best thing since sliced bread. So I shall be playing that like shit, fucks. Nah, but jokes aside, I will be streaming that fucking. And unfortunately, I'm gonna have to be on my own on this one, so I'll have to use my skills. So that's gonna be fun to watch, so keep your heads inside this channel. You're gonna like it. A lot of cursing, that's going to be a spoiler. The Sun King is eager to meet you. The machine tailor. It's all very intriguing. I'm not here to intrigue you. Too late. There's a queue. We're skipping the queue. They look all the same, but you know. See? I told you they got pissed off. Hey, follow it. Fuck you, man. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert. I want a second helping of dessert. Oh, come on.
What's the sun doing?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think we find him to be a reasonable man.
Is that an elevator? Or not? It's a throne!
Aloy of Enora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Eret, Tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right, Aloy. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over Torso.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help her.
Ursa has a name. A warlord named Girl. Impossible.
One.
Every clan in the clay has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be led by me.
No other option.
The motive and ingenuity of the world.
Expect to find someone near the world. Two.
Ready to send an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in the future.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Ursa. I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well.
She like, but of course royalty always turns on anything, doesn't it?
I hate to impose further on what you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
Your beard is so shit.
It sounds like Ursa means a lot to you.
Without her Osiron Vanguard, I would not have been able to liberate Meridian and end Father's brutal reign. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain peace between our tribes. But Ursa has a way of making her people see reason. So you see, I need her back at my side. And quickly.
Who is Durval exactly?
To understand Durval, you must first understand my father. He truly thought of himself as a sun god. His mind was broken. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve, well, everything. So he raided the other tribes for victims, especially the Osiron. Durval fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied his people. My father responded with the ultimate cruelty. He captured Durval's wife and daughter and sacrificed them in suffering.
Oh, sorry, I kind of fell asleep.
I'd like to ask you something about the Sundom and its politics.
By all means.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order to unite the tribes in harmony. Is any of it true?
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow 50 paces, and tame machines at a glance. How much of that is true?
It's not too far off.
Well, I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers I have to deal with first. Maybe next week.
Quite a place you've got here. You can almost see the little people below the mesa.
You don't approve? Well, I have a secret for you. Neither do I. But we must be patient. Change won't come in a single sunrise.
But will it happen at all while men live in palaces?
It might. Eventually. If people like you help me bring it about.
Right.
I need to get going.
I need to start killing. Because it's getting boring now.
They say kings should never beg. But please. Help me find Ursa.
Who says that?
Well, Murad, for one. Don't hesitate to ask him or Aaron if you have further questions.
Alright. Go to Pitchcliff. Oh, hello. Got another data point. Fucking hell. Oh. Teleport there, I suppose. Fast traveling saves you half a stream. quick save, so I'm here. Right, that way. I need healing. Shit. Genji. Open area, no animals or monsters. Too good to be true. Ambush much?
Keep that for later.
Huh. Looked a bit too good to be true, to be honest. Fight or non-fight, guys? I think you guys know my answer. How did you hit me? If I'm not talking a lot, but I either breathe or I talk, and I'd like to continue the stream in my life. Boruto, didn't know you were in this. Oh, okay, that's cheap. What? Oh, you are a cheap motherfucker. That's it. Fucking die. Not so nice now, is it? Without any arms. Not nice now, is it? You little piece of shit. Fucking asshole. I really need to upgrade this thing.
Good for an old remedy.
Doesn't inspire much life in this. If only it healed you. Anyways. Ninja! Right, make yourself up. Goddamn map. What the fuck is that? There's a salmon! Trout, same thing. Yes, I repeat, that is how you climb mountains. What in God's name is that? That's what I think that is. That's a sawtooth. Right? Doesn't look like one. Let's try hitting it. One of these. That has a lot of health. Don't know what you are, but I am dismantling you. Whatever weapons you may possess. It has a gun. It has a motherfucking gun. Hit him in the head? Nah. Does he have any more hit pieces to hit? They're all far away. The fuck is he doing? Did he just scan me? Let's go do it. Let's do it. Strategy. Grab that. Strategy. You hide behind a goddamn rock, come out. Thunderjaw, level 27. Strength lightning. If you stay still. I don't think I want to go fight that. On my own, at least. You shut up. Whoa, hello. Who brought the party? Fuck your gun. Yeah, you're running away now, aren't you? You little shit. I'm gonna need some serious strategy to kill that thing.
He's drawing back.
And that's surely enough of help. Now that's a safe point. Where's its head?
I can't get out of this.
No, that's not far enough, is it? I'm really tempted to just go up and hit it with my giant stick. You motherfucker. I hit a rock. One sec. Let me see my pouches, cause... It says there's one available. Of what? Nothing that is upgradable. Stop moving. That's it. Stay still.
Out already?
Yeah. Did I just? I just. Whoa, hello. Come on. Holy shit! Please get out of the water, 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 please get out of the water. Oh wait. Water is good. Haha! Fucking Thundercat. Come on, Thundercat. Roar. Shut the fuck up. I have no healing items. This is very bad. You see that, you giant piece of shit? Coming for you next. See how you do against fire. Get your fiery ass back here. Did I remove it? No, I didn't. Stop nay-naying! Whoa, 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 whoa. This rock is my best friend. Please don't start spamming that now that you don't have a gun. He's gonna start spamming that now that he doesn't have a gun. Bearing in mind, I am one level under this thing. Oh, I can get its tail. I'm gonna go Dark Souls on you in a minute. Pum pum pum. so many parts to destroy. You get your ass back here. Are those golden ones? Whoa. I want to get your tail. Damn it. Jump! God damn it, get your fat ass over here. You get behind that tree. Get your ass over here, you son of a fucking bitch. I have no sympathy for the fact that he's limping right now. Till the fact that I can ride him, this is a whole nother story. Get up. Like, I'm that stupid to come all the way down there just to do a visceral attack on you. Come on! Don't show me your ass, you little son of a gun. If any of you expected for me to fight that thing one-on-one, mano y roboto, womano, you guys got another thing coming. Fact stays, I kicked its ass. Right, time to destroy some shit. Right, you. Ooh, I got its heart. That is good. Now I wanted to see these. They're golden.
Should this give you an upper hand?
Oh. That could have been very helpful in the battle. Yeah, someone could have told me that. That'd have been a lot nicer. Do I have them? I'll take that. And that. Jeez. Okay, let's go. We just did it. Now we can go over there and see what the fuck that was. Only 5, really. It's a giant fucking ass robot mech god. And I get 5 of those, oh fuck's sake. Better heal up because I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. What do you sell, merchant? see what one I have. Weapons. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm definitely buying that. That weapon's mine. Or do I get this short one? Wait, this ain't a normal one. No. Yeah, I need that. Ooh, I like that. Mid-drift. Yep, I'm going for this in a bit. Just let me get the shards. So what can I sell? I don't need these anymore. I doubt I'll need all these. The bay or the No, I'm buying that. Oh yeah, that's more like it. Let's customize it. Thank you. I don't have that many good modifications, to be fair. I have that, yeah, it says own dir. Let's just stick to this for now. Oh, so fit. Right. We are off to Harvest Aeropack. Huh. Who are you?
Aren't you a little out of your way, Nora? Your sacred lands don't extend this far.
I go where I like. What do you do here?
I'm the keeper of these hunting grounds, which means, of course, that I'm the local representative of the Hunter's Lodge. To be more specific, I oversee the leverage trials here. Not that a vagabond Nora has any chance at passing.
You might be surprised.
I doubt it.
Time for me to get going.
Yeah, I got better things to do. Oh shit, there's another. Oh wait a second, those are crocodile thingies. I seriously need medics. I should have bought potions. A fox! Is that what I needed? I need the bone, shit. See how strong this bow is? See, I know you were gonna do that, so I just decided to tell you to fuck off. Well, what? Oh, fuck's sake. This is gonna be a painful battle. Not so nice, is it? Being naked. I think I forgot something. Just grab you just cause. That's over there. Really? Crocodiles and birds? This guy says something good there. There's three of them protecting it. Four or whatever it was. But that's a story for another day. I'm gonna go this way. Or not. There's crocodiles on this side as well. And a corrupted zone. Oh my god. Holy shit. That thing is following me. Holy sweet mother of God. Remember that thing I fought before? Well, here it fucking is in person, or no. I just... cheat. When I thought I saw everything in the game. What? I have to find a way around this said area if I ever want to get near that. I'll have to go around, because good god, I know I ain't ready for that. Nor do I have the HP to. I'd prefer four crocodiles any day to that giant thing. It just loves making life hard for me. Thank you. Right. Any more animals they want to put into this? How many do I have? 5. I can't even make more. I need these. What does that do? I have a better idea. You anticipating motherfucker. I do not exist. I am not dealing with this. If I can manage to escape. You are fucking mad, people. Like a ninja in the woods. What the fuck? Does it have an auto destruct button or something? I'm taking that. For you. Ready heal before I even help these guys. You son of a bitch. Talking.
Can we talk? Just for a moment. What's your hurry?
Stop for a moment, please. At last. Come, let's talk.
Are you talking to the tree? Just keep your fucking gift. I see birds. Near the area I have to go to. Safe point would be nice. People!
Agent should be at the market by now.
Rod's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We better look for him.
Don't I look pretty in my new dress?
What do you sell? Same shit? Same shit. Right, so what the fuck am I looking for? Oh, of course, I forgot to have the vision.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Get the fuck out of my face!
Has to be Murat's guy. Durbin's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because we found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you better follow.
That might be a Jennifer. He must have spoken to me. Could be Durbin's location.
I'm another way to get outside of town. I'll grab him and meet you there.
Right, what I did forget to buy before, I will buy now. Potion, please. You. God damn it.
I'll find a use for you.
Well, there's sawtooth right outside their city. That is surely not a good thing. What do you want? You want to fight? Huh? I should not have done that. It's Dark Souls training, boys. Stop being a Zoid and be a fucking proper one. Use your fucking claws like an animal that you are. That's it. Be the animal. Okay, be less of an animal. Oh, now you guys come to- Whoa, he's still alive! Well, I wasted my health there, that's nice. The real question remains, why the fuck are there them scavengers right in front of your city? You were worthless. Ah, fuck. I really hope that was your stomach. Where are the nice monsters? Stormburn machine site. Great, they have pets. Or are we gonna learn how to tame these?
Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
Alright, we've got your back.
Scorpion? Right, let's see what's there. I know I can... Is that what it... No, wait, I can't do that. Really? Get from here. No. No. Bad. You're supposed to be attacking them, not me. Sit your fucking ass down. I said, sit your fucking ass down. You don't understand my language, do you? Being a fucking machine and all, but still. Oh god, not Meg. You discharged, good for you. Now sit your ass down again. Circumcision! Right. I don't understand why I couldn't just have... Ow. That hurt. Just die. Please. You. Well, hello, what are the fucking grenades? Really? He's dead. What do I do? What do I got? Cross that line, you die. The fuck'd you come from? You sure die a lot. Ow. Ooh, ooh, ow, 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 ow. What have I got at my disposal? Fire. Let's use fire. Or let's just try to kill him normally. I can't remember. Where's that friend of yours? Oh yeah, that's you. Sorry, whoops. Sorry, that's for looking at my titties. Right, that's it. Fight like a man, even though you sound like a woman. Oh fuck. Yeah, neither for you. You're the only one here. Whoa, hello. Let's find her. Loot. Shut up. I hear growling. Gives more atmosphere, doesn't it? Work, shouldn't it?
No mercy.
No. Just in case, you know, you can never be too sure.
Useless trunk, but
no, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. Couldn't let you get out. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen. Durval's planning something big, nerdy. He said it'd force a Vi to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king.
Right, now you're ruining the atmosphere.
You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better.
Ursa. No, no. Please.
Not a tear, nothing.
I promise.
I'm so sorry.
We've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. This machine's been picked apart with precision. What's Durval learned from all this tinkering? Do I even want to know? Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. Just notes about crafting. A note between the pages. Lots of blaze. Headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Durval too. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long. But I need to tend to my sister.
Do something a bit fun, a bit torturing, fun. Split in there, okay. Now. Interesting weapon. Thank you. Did you there? The Mad Sun King, that's a reference to Game of Thrones, not the sun part, Mad King. Bet you a video that this, he's gonna be dead.
I've sent a messenger to the clan to let everyone know.
He's alive, damn it.
If there's anything you or your clan, I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss of ours. To learn she lives, then lose that hope, seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Durva. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Durva. The name was Alien Forgement. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, Alan. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Durval used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Aaron, wait. Remember that no one hates Durval more than your own tribe.
Morgan Freeman?
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Aaron didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ursa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
What?
She's not the one who's suffering now. You are. She died before you could say goodbye.
Is it that obvious? You're right. I'm dwelling on my pain, not just hers. And there's only one thing left that can help. Find Durval and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
Right, and with this I shall end this episode. I shall carry on as I can. I will have content coming out very often, very soon, so stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching, like, subscribe, and if you want to look at my old content in the meantime that I'm disappearing into a void of darkness and fucking work, enjoy my channel. Subscribe, thank you.